Hey, you guys. It's a first look, first play at Tropical 3. Can't say 1 and 2 were over-thrilling. Just another elk game that promises the world and delivers nothing. Although I did see somebody put... can't remember who it was. Had a max win on Cygnus 2. So what's this all about? Quick update, the comments. YouTube's changed the system where you have to turn the comments on. And for the last three or four videos, I turn it on, post it, and then go back 20, 30 minutes later. And no, you know, usually there's a few comments early doors. The comments are turned off again. So yeah, no, it's not. I'm not getting hate or anything like that. No one's pissed me off. Right, what's that gold thing do? It's just a YouTube system. But this is a bit like Cygnus, isn't it? Oh, do we need that gold thing to come all the way across to it? Oh, there was a bee at the bottom. I don't know. What do we think? Yeah, it's very... I actually like them Cygnus games, but the newest one's bloody awful, isn't it? Oh, it's wild. The gold's wild, isn't it? Is it a multiplayer or something? Alright, go on. They're all gonna... Oh, so it's a bit of a... It is... It's a bit of a... mixed match of troppy, cool... Yeah, that's not wild, that gold, then. I wonder what that gold is. Is it a feature? I've got away from the Slots Got Talent version of the new games. I just don't see the X's being that really mattering, does it? And I guess sometimes it could you could highlight the video and it showed you how many X's it had. I mean, you can hover the video. Right, plus three, plus one. Oh, that's the multiplier. Nada. Oh, look at them things. Come on, Tropical. Come on, Elk. Give us a win to sort of get us back to playing you. I don't even play Voodoo Gold or all like that anymore. One plus one. Alright. That's the best one. Not that one. The one that's got the most, the peaches or whatever that was. What's that thing there? The snake. Oh, I'm a bit of Caribbean music. Oh, it's back to level nearly. When did it have a big win? I didn't see that. Bonus. Hey, oh, there's a lot going here. That thing's got a chance on it here. It's going to hit, isn't it? Yes! And wilds and... Alright. It's ringing. Four times that. £3.20. Alright, question marks everywhere. I don't understand what getting that thing did. Did it do something at the top? Stupid feature if you don't know what's going on. Me. It's in two bonuses, yeah. Go on, hit it. Oh, right at the top there, wasn't it? 6.5 minutes in, it's £1 up. £1.20-ish up. This video has once again been paid for by a big win on the crypt. Otherwise, it probably wouldn't have had any... motivation to record anything today, but I had a nice little hit on the crypt. I thought it was going to max win again. But it did stop. Like 800x kind of place. Oh, there's snakes everywhere. Yeah, the bonus must be good because it's not even giving any teasers or out, has it? Like, it's one tease. Oh, it's going to leave, though, isn't it? Oh, the wild hits. Alright, keep dropping them. Nothing can hit, can it? Yeah. The wild's not hitting, not then whatever the question marks turn into is not hitting, is it? Snake. Snake. It's like a mixed match of about three games, this, isn't it? It's definitely Tropical meets Cygnus. It's another nice looking elk game, but does it ever hit anything? Or are you just forever like fucking missing wilds? Here comes Goldilocks again, even though I don't know what he does. Gonna hit as well, isn't it? Yeah. Right, go, it lights up. Alright, it unlocks everything that's above. Right. Missies, man, missies. Alright, you need to go plumb. Alright, plumb. Had to go plumb that, didn't it? Snakes on the front. Come on now, it's it. Show us what you've got. Is it another bloody elk that can't? It teases, but it can't hit unless something above hits down. Like, cluster slide. I'm not hating it, but it's just like Cygnus or whatever. It's not got me thinking about rushing back to play. Ooh, snake it out here. Snake's got to hit at the top, hasn't it? Oh, no, it doesn't have to. Oh, no. Yeah, I don't get the vibe that I'm going to be diving back on this anytime soon. Especially like, oh, that hit. I didn't think he could hit then. All right. Oh, there's a plus 10 at the top there. Another elk peas fest where the thing doesn't match. This needs to be a bloody snake. A wild helps. Kevin De Bruyne has just scored a right weird header. Like a diving header that popped up off top of his head and the keeper's completely missed it. What the hell? Yeah, you score goals like that when you're top at league, don't you? The mighty Sheffield United gave Man U a scare last night. Right, bonus now. We've sort of seen. Right, 75 pence up. So it's, you know, it's. We're going to go into a soft rinsing. We've been playing 14 minutes. I'm not sure how long. I'm going to give it, just give us a bonus, isn't it? Soft rinsing incoming, like every other elk game, just only ends one way. And hit. Yep. A wild Mach 3 up there. We haven't had a wild Mach 3 yet, have we? Probably have, but I haven't noticed it. That one's going to lock for three spins. Not going to hit anything. Not going to hit anything on the second spin. That's probably why I've not noticed the wild lock. No bonuses above. Oh, drop that bloody whatever that is. Be surprised. Are we seeing like Elka just low volatile games now? They've brought out ones that are slow rinsers, but they never ever seem to fulfill their potential of what they could hit. Or is it still marked as a high volatile game? If it gets to the bottom, does it do something as well? Well, there's two bonuses in play. It's something. Oh, you dirty bastard. Hit the bonus. Hit the bonus. Hit the bonus. Oh! Bonus come back? Yeah, it does. Well, it's going to hit. Oh, come on now. It can't hit, can it? I don't think it can hit. You have to have something hit above. Oh, here we go. Oh, there's a full house above there. There's a lock again. There was a three lock last time. It didn't hit anything, were it? Oh, my good money. Oh, at least the wild's going to be on the first reel. Why did it fuck off? Oh god. Alright, 20 minutes in, the music changes back again. It's 4 quid up. Can't moan at that, can we? But how hard's the bloody bonus to get? Snake, whatever that is, that's what I meant. Lizard. Be good. Oh, come on now. Anything hitting on the base? Every time it teases, nothing ever hits. The bonus was above there then as well. Right, is this going to hit? Oh. Oh, it only needs a purple. Oh, now the yellow's in the way. Oh. Oh, now it's no hit, isn't it? Nothing at the top. Look, it's going to hit because there's nothing at the top. There's three things. Oh, at least a few more turned up. Question marks that can't hit anything. Now that question mark can. Red, purple. Purple, oh there we go. That's money times two. Holy crap. £3.72. There's some question marks in play. Oh, now where they going? Can't hit out, can they? Fucking twat of a game though. £5.50 up, but it is a just another elk tease fest. That 3-0 City. Yeah, 3-0 City after 33 minutes. Premier League game over. Phil Foden again. Lads on fire. Goalkeeper pissing about with ball. Lost it. Oh no. Yeah, they tried to play out of defence and got caught. Right, wild bulb. There's two bonuses above. But it's going to take a lot to get them down the pipe. Red. Right. Oh, it's going to hit, isn't it? It's going to hit. Oh, no. Oh, match red. Match red. You absolute fucking piece of crap. That joins there, then the bonus above drops, doesn't it? Come on now. Never anything lined up when the bonuses turn up. Greeny on the front might be handy. Green. Oh, plus five. Right, hit the green. Hit the green. The bonus is coming down the pipe. Alrighty, this is it. Last spin. I've been entertained, but 36 minutes and broke even. There's spin data for a low volatility slot, innit? Had some decent hits, didn't it? Four quids. And then when it's slowly rinsing, if you can get away with hits like that and then it slowly rinses, you just play it for ages and lose your money slowly, won't you? So, I think we're all right. Entertainment, but it's not something I'm going to be putting up in my high list of slots to return to, because it'll just be another elk that never hits. Just never, ever drops anything. And it looks, you know, 255 spins. I felt like I did loads more than that. But obviously every spin on them Cygnus-type games, or even Tropical, the slow spins, aren't they? Because there's always some cascading or whatever it's called. Is it cascading? No, that's when it goes... breaking? Whatever it might be. What did you think? It's playable, isn't it? I don't think you're going to get rinsed fast on that game. You're going to get your entertainment, but... Elk know how to do a tease, don't they? Anyway, if you get a bonus, tell me if you've ever won on it. Cheers for watching. Keep it low, keep it real. When the fun stops, get the hell out of here. Only gamble what you can afford to lose, because we will lose eventually. Ciao for now. Punk out.